technically, but I'm still on my waiting room. Just pretend you don't hear me. I didn't want to change the song, and then you guys be like, what the heck? Lisa! Hold on. I haven't even waited my 5 minutes yet. Give me a second. I'm trying to find another song. You got issues that I won't mention for now, cause we're falling apart. Hold on. Let's do Black Mini. Okay, never mind, I've got... Hello, happy Monday, how is everybody today? Hold on, I gotta thank everybody for the stuff. Spaghetti! Thank you for subscribing with your Prime subscription. Pandas, thank you for subscribing with your Prime subscription. Jaeger, thank you for the bit. OMG, is that tickling me? Ready to yoink some sweet tunes? Yes. It is. Me. And also the yoinker. The yoinker's bloinker. Decimated, thank you for resubbing for 7 months. Thank you, Scribbly Bebop, for resubbing for 14 months. Hero, thank you for the bits, random bits, colon 3, thank you. Corona, thank you for resubbing for 8 months. Hello, Lisa and Chipo. Hello! Happy Monday. Mr. Vacbob, thank you for subscribing with your Prime subscription. Eldorado, thank you for resubbing for 4 months. Oh my god, is that the wait, what is going on? It's just Monday today. Hold on, there's no... Jeez Louise. Thank you for subscribing for 4 months. Oh my god! Is that the mega idol? Yeah, it is me. Yeah, it is. Hold on, I'm still thanking people. Hold on. E Major, thank you for resubbing for 11 months. I missed the last music review with my submission rip. Did I not post it? I swear I did, but if I didn't, then I'll do it after this stream. Cause it's still there. Otto, thank you for subscribing for 6 months. And then Link, thank you for resubbing for 15 months. 15 months of Lisa just feels crazy, for real, for real. And then Hero, thank you for gifting 5 subs. If you receive one, please say thank you to your gifter. And then Hero, thank you for gifting another sub. please say thank you. Okay, I think that's everything. Hi, guys! Happy Monday! Could I get the hype train? True, you're right. How is everybody's, how's everybody's week so far? Monday afternoon? Lisa or hype? I suppose. Happy Monday! Choo-choo! It's the hype train. How's your weekend? My weekend was exactly what I needed. It was really relaxing. This song, it's called... It's a long title. But it's by Empire. K.O. The most... I think it's like the most are the least of your concern or something. The most of my worries are the least of your concern. That's what it means. But if you look up K.O. by Empire, then you'll find it. Yeah, I relaxed. You know, I keep forgetting about my Flan side quest. I keep forgetting about it. And then I remember it during stream and I'm like, geez Louise. But I did eat, before stream, I ate a peanut butter cookie and it was really good. Kuro, thank you for resubbing for 16 months. Happy Monday, can't stay long, but I hope you and all the rest of the sheep will have a great music review. Thank you! I appreciate the Lisa, your concern. Oh, shut up. But yeah, it was a relaxing weekend. And yesterday, I got a bunch of stuff done. I answered a bunch of emails because I'm being productive. I don't know. Being girl boss or whatever. Answering my emails. Yeah. So I did pretty good. I was productive yesterday. I was relaxed the rest of the weekend. It was good. The Flan quest continues, I know. I still haven't gotten it. It's been like, what, a week? Let me scroll up. I heard back from the company I applied to. Should have an answer tomorrow. I think I got the job. Congrats! Oh my god, that's amazing! Everybody, congratulate. You didn't attain the Flan, what a shame, I know. When they do, okay, definitely not a yonker if I had to put it in music review terms. However, that changes now that Lisa's here. Did my silly and nap reps before stream so I'm ready for bangs. Hell yeah. That's what's up. I hope everybody's having a good day though. Hopefully. How's your guys' day? Moving out for college next week? Dude! Yeah! That's what's up! I'm so excited for you. Took a nap since I was EP. That's fine. That's good. I didn't take a nap today. Isn't that crazy? But I did get sidetracked and I did eat my cold egg. But it was worth it. It was a really good egg. I did the yolk pop and everything. Beginning of internship in like 2 weeks. Oh, dude, that's sick! I'm breakout work right now. Very glad I just took it just in time. For real! Girl boss, entrepreneur, making money moves. Brokey, stay awake. Catching flights, not feeling. Yeah, I made a runny egg. Sockeye salmon and sweet potato for lunch. Oh my god, I love sweet potato. Ugh, I love sweet potato so much. I saw... what is this? Stupid freaking TikTok of this person making a bunch of different types of sweet potato. And I was like, I need a sweet potato in my life right now. But I don't have any sweet potato in my life right now. Just a regular old potato. The shuffle is not doing me good right now. I'm not feeling any of the songs that are coming up on the shuffle. A basement. That's fine. Yeah. Steamed sweet potato. I know. Or baked sweet potato. Have you seen the dishwasher? No, I haven't. Ew. That sounds nasty.
That sounds nasty.
We did love at 5. Wow. I know a great place for sweet potato fries. Might have closed down. I love sweet potato fries. Dishwasher salmon? Why are you guys making dishwasher salmon? What's wrong with you? Are you okay? Is something wrong? Are you having issues? Or I don't know. What is... Why dishwasher salmon? On an Instant Pot? What about like an air fryer salmon? You can make salmon in the oven too. In the oven or the air fryer. I haven't watched a full CP music review in a few weeks. Dishwasher salmon is my coping mechanism. It's like that, have we talked about this? I feel like we have. Or, I don't know why I'm having like a moment, but it's like, did we ever talk about the extreme cheapskates lady that made the lasagna in the dishwasher? Right? Wasn't it lasagna or something? Have we talked about her before? I feel like we have. But I was just... That dishwasher salmon reminded me of the lasagna lady. Yuck. It is familiar, right? I was like, have we? I feel like we have. I feel like that's where I'm remembering this discussion from. Salmon always swims upstream, gotta contain them. Oh my god, not in the dishwasher. I don't like it. I don't like that. I think the lasagna for... Yeah, like the football game lasagna. The football game lasagna. I don't like it. That's gnarly. Also feels like a 23 in one trip. I don't like that. I don't like the 23. Do better for yourself. Do better for yourself. Don't subject yourself to 23 in one. Wait, do I have reverb on? You're fucking kidding me. Are you kidding? Why didn't nobody tell me anything? I hate. I'm so mad. What the heck? SMH my head. SMH my head. You guys are evil and mean. Reverb sheep sounds nice. Whatever, whatever. I'm gonna die. That's what I mean to do. Makes everything you say sound more official with the reverb? Oh, true. Hold on. Wait. Thou shalt not use 23 in one. Thou shalt not use anything above 2. I don't know. Even 2 in 1 is not okay. 2 and higher, you are not allowed to use. Thou shalt not. Sheepy decrees. Sheepy decrees. That is what I'm using my reverb for. 53 in one Dr. Bronner toothpaste. I've actually heard that that soap is really good though. But I don't know. Yes, thou shalt always... Oh. Thou shalt always pass the ox to sheepy. I decree. I decree! Yes. Blinker fluid? What the fuck? Wait, no, there's no such thing as blinker fluid. The sheep has spoken. Yeah, I have spoken. There's wiper fluid, right? Like the windshield. Oh no! The windshield wiper fluid. Good that you know. I've known people who fall for blinker fluid. But it's a light! Blinkers are the lights! You never change your shut up! The blinkers are the lights! There's no such thing. Your blinker. You're not supposed to be wet! You guys want me to fall for it so bad. You guys want me to fall for it so bad. But I am not. I'm smart. I can drive a car. That's a lot more than a lot of other VTubers. I can drive. Isn't that crazy? I can drive. Remember, guys? I got my whole driver's license and everything. I can drive. And I'm a good driver. Can you drive stick? No, I can't drive stick. That's fine, though. You're so parentheses open 2011 parentheses close. Oh my god, for reals. But I don't have the driving gloves. You can drive us cr- That's so rude. You are so mean. Oh my god, that's so evil. We even drive manual? I don't know. Car people. Car people. People who like cars. Sheep bro. Can't confirm am car people. Sheep bro and his Miata for real. Yeah, my brother knows how to drive stick. And my dad too. My mom doesn't, though. I need to get him a Fortnite sticker for his car. I think that'd be really funny. He doesn't like stickers on his car, though. He thinks they're tacky or, like, cheesy. But that's okay. I'm still gonna put it on there. Fortnite sticker. Anyway, give me 1 second while I set up the stuff for music review. I don't know if I mentioned. My day was good. I ate my cold egg and my rice, and it was yummy. And I ate my little peanut butter cookie and drank a ton of water. I think I've gone through like 3 water bottles today already. It's flipping hot. I'm melting. I gave up today. I was like, I need, like, if Chai comes in and fucks with me while I'm streaming, it just has to happen, because I was like, I cannot close my door today. Like, the fan is not enough. The fan is not enough. And it would just be circulating hot air in my room. So, yeah. No ice cream? I mean, I have ice cream, but... Oh, my groceries? Oh, yeah! I did go grocery shopping. Okay, so... What did I get from the grocery store? I re-upped on... gochujang and miso paste and... chili oil and eggs. And then I got a big thing of spinach. And I got meat. Because it was on sale. I think I got like a tray of like thin cut for like $6. Not too bad. I got beef. And then oh my god, I got so scared. That was my landlord. Holy fuck. That spooked me. He was putting in. He didn't tell me when he was coming, but he was putting in the freaking what is it called? The what is it? The screen for my window. Because Chai popped it out and she got outside when I left my window open. But he didn't tell me when he was coming. I was like, who's trying to get into my house? Oh my god, that made me paranoid for a minute. That freaked me the fuck out. Oh, anyway, what was I saying? God, that gave me the chills. Anyway, oh yeah, so... I got miso, gochujang, eggs. I got baby spinach. I got... blackberries. I got some onigiri wrappers. I got some frozen salmon. Chai will keep you safe. No, she will not. No, she will not. Yeah, but they're like specific. They're specific because they have like the tape on them. You know what I mean? So like, it's not just like this. It's like. The ones with... It's like the seaweed with the plastic on them. Do you understand? So you can... Yeah, like, so you can wrap them up. So it's like more convenient than just buying the... regular... Just like the seaweed. But yeah. It already has like the plastic on the seaweed. And then, I got more rice. And, I got some produce, like I got some more green onion, and I got some more carrot, and I got some more, like, what did I get? I got nanas, and I got peaches, and I got... What else did I get? I'm trying to think. What else did I get? What other produce? Oh, I got mushroom! I got squash. I can't think of what else. I can't think of everything. I did like a big grocery haul. Because my fridge was completely barren. Oh, I got some more noodles. I ran out of noodles. The last time I had to get noodles... Well, I didn't even have to get noodles for like months because I got a bunch of noodles on my throat. They lasted me like months and months and months. But yeah, I just got new noodles today. Or not today, this weekend. And I think that's kind of it. It was just produce and then like miso paste and gochujang. Oh, I got the bulldog noodles, but the carbonara one. Yeah. Before, it was like the shin ramen. Yeah. I didn't get any cheese. That's the one thing I forgot. But I still have some, like, I still have a little bit of mozzarella, shredded mozzarella, in my fridge. Oh my god, but you're so right. I forgot to get my snacking cheese. Oh my god! You're right. Oh, I have carrots. I got carrots. I didn't get any Cheez-Its. I didn't get any snacks, really. I just got essentials that will last me, like, a couple weeks. Yeah. I didn't get any Bobs, no. I just got, like... I already had, like, the big tomatoes. So I figured I didn't want to waste money. So I was like, I already have tomatoes at home. Yeah. One sec. Oh my god, corn. Thank you. Cheering candidate? Wait, what? The 75-pound wheel of cheese. Where would I even put that? Do I put that in like the freezer? Or do I have to put that in like a pantry? I don't have like a pantry that's big enough for like a 75 pound cheese wheel. On Fantano's head? No, he is only meant for Kraft singles. The processed cheese. Yes. Not even real cheese, no. The real cheese is for me and Sheeple. That's it. That's it. And my, and like my friends, obviously. They can have some of the cheese wheel too. But mostly just me and Sheeple. And then all the gross cheese is meant for Fantano's forehead. Can I have some of the cheese wheel too? She like cheese it's more. She likes cheese it's more. She can have some crackers. Oh yeah, I forgot. I was setting up music review. You guys are getting me sidetracked. Chill out. Come on. Let's see. Okay. Can you guys see? Real big fish! See? So today? So, okay, I will say... Wait, I don't remember how... Let me see. Every time it gets faster and faster, I swear. Where is the... So it says that the form filled up at 8:20. So that means 80 submissions in like 4 hours? Right? Not too bad. I think everybody got a chance. Took longer than expected. Why? That's a good thing. If it's slow, then that means that more people can get their submissions in. It's good when it's slow. It's good when it's slow so that everybody gets a chance. So I don't really mind it too much. I don't really mind it. I'll probably be near the end, even though I said... Yeah, I don't know. I think it was already 14 submissions after like 5 minutes or something. It was towards the middle end where like it started to get a little bit slower. Yeah. Finally got to submit one this week. Nice! Yeah, I'm gonna do, since it's 80, I'm gonna do 20 today. And then I'll do... So it's like split up, you know? Monthly form, so I'll split it up. You feel? Okay, let me just put... Oh, wait. Oh, the link doesn't work. Oh, wait, hold on. This is the wrong link? Don't look at me. This is the wrong link. Oh, I got it. Okay. Oh, I see. I accidentally skipped one. That's my B. Okay. Don't look. I got it now. This is the first one. Wait, shit. Okay, hold on. There we go. Boom. All the freaking music review playlists that I need to finish going through. These are all the old ones that I need to finish. But, all the newer ones are pretty much good. But yeah. Okay, so this one just says, I like it, :3. And then it's, I said, I don't know, you can say whatever you want, I guess. And then they said, but I don't wanna. >3 Frickin'. Whatever. But I don't wanna! Okay, whatever. Whatever you said. Fine, you don't have to say anything then. I don't care. Okay. Let's listen. I know, so sassy. For real. This one's already pretty cool, I like it. So familiar. I feel like I've heard of this band before. Songs where I feel like I would just like dissociate. Like, this is something that I would put on like a work playlist or something, or like, you know, just like going for a walk, like a, you know, just something where I don't have to think too hard about it. You know what I mean? Some music, it's like, it definitely has you like super wired or it gets the adrenaline pumping, but this one, it feels way more chill. Way more chill. Just something you can have on in the background. Sounds similar to a band I like that has a... Wait, which band? Nice! That was super sick. Also, I realized I was correct initially. That's the... This one, I was... accidentally scrolled down on the list a little bit, so let me go back up a little. I started on the right song. I thought I was on the wrong song, but I was not. Okay. So this one, it says, I'd love to hear a Lisa karaoke version of this. maybe. Wait. Thank you for the stretch. Wow! Oh my god, my shoulders are popping! Oh, you just started me. I don't know what to say. I'll say it anyway. The Minecraft lyrics for this one. My diamonds! My diamonds! Outro? Stupid. So stupid. Okay, this one says, the type of song that plays on a romantic montage with the two people running through a field of flowers and going to a cafe or watching a movie. Also, Lisa cute. Greater than colon 3C. Oh my god, frolicking? Oh, it's because it's lofty. It's because it's lofty.
I've rejected affection for years.
I heard this on TikTok.
I have it, and damn it, it's kind of weird. He tells me,
oh my god, almost everybody in chat has a little sheep. I kind of love it. I'm living for it.
I tell him that he's pretty too. Can I say that? Don't have a clue.
I love Luffy. Her voice is so pretty. Moment,
I surprise myself. I'm scared of flies, I'm scared of guys. Someone please help me.
I am.
Cause I think I've fallen.
How do I sound like her?
This time. I blinked and suddenly I had a Valentine.
Valentine.
But I am Baba the
I want to yoink. I want to yoink her dress. Her dress is pretty too. Chills good kind? Yeah, chills good kind. Not chills fear. Not chills scared. Oh, Alteron, thank you for gifting 5 subs. If you receive them, please say thank you.
What if he's the only one I'll ever miss?
Oh my god, I do feel the urge, the yearning to frolic. You can have her fits always or her voice for one day. Oh, I would... fits, for sure. Fits, for sure.
I've lost all...
I'm not insecure about my voice or anything. I think my voice is fine. But it would be nice to have a different voice. I need to frolic!
I still feel a shock through every bone.
Adam, thank you for resubbing for 10 months. Yo, Sheepy! I just realized today's music will be a let's go! True, every Monday. Or usually every Monday. Hero, thank you for giving me such a meow.
From a heart attack. How the hell did I fall in love this time? And honestly, I can't believe.
But that's
Luffy's
song. The coffee and leftover pie, that's Luffy's song too.
I had a Valentine.
This is Sunday morning relaxing with your other song, drinking tea again. Love Luffy. Her voice is so like scrumptious. I don't even know how to like it's just food for the ears. I don't know. Oh, you guys, thank you for subscribing. Thank you, thank you. It's food for the soul. Okay, this one says, good evening, Miss Chika Fujilisar. Do you have a moment to talk about a clean burning fuel? What? Wait, hold on. Let me reread this. Do you have a moment to talk about a clean burning fuel? This is a pre-release version of a song that I think is pretty neat. Also, I request Dancing Fruits. You got it, boss. P.S. Lisa cute. P.P.S. Lisa tuny. P.P. P.S. Lisa cute and chuny. P.P.P.P.S. Shut up, because I'm not chuny. But thank you for thinking that I am a pretty. Thank you for thinking I'm pretty. I'm not chuny. I'm gonna... Oh, it's called... Oh, okay, 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 I get the joke now. It's called propane. It's called propane. Okay, let me play my Dancing Fruits playlist. Jeez Louise. Okay. I think this should be okay. I was like, clean burning fuel? What the heck does that even mean? Should I do slower? Maybe slower. Oh, faster. Faster. Oh, thank you for the sippy. Hold on one sec. Oh my gosh, corn. Thank you for the sippy. Oh, faster. Way faster, way faster. Yeah. Woo! that you requested dancing fruits. Because me too. Well, they're veggies actually, but it's okay. Same difference. Dancing produce. On these videos, I swear. Look at this. The video, it literally... It ended with confetti. Isn't that insane? Impeccable timing with these videos. Always synced up perfectly. I swear. Okay. This next one, it says... I like it. :3. Oh wait, no, we already... Okay, this was the one that I accidentally played. Okay, so we already played this one. This one... Wait. Okay, let me grab the link. Okay, this one says, This is a nice cover of the song Helena, but with some heavy... Wait, like MCR Helena? Like, nah. Wait. With some heavy elements to it? Just like the hearse, you died to get in again. We are so far from yoink, 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 yoink. Are you great? Oh my god. My heart is so full! My heart is so full from this. What the heck? This is sorry, I didn't mean to scream at that. This is literally me for real, for real. She just yoinked it and she already owns that shit. She can't keep getting away with it. Yes. What's the worst that I could say? Things are better if I stay. So long and good night. So long and good night. Well, if you carry on this way, things are better if I stay. So long and good night. So long. Where is it? Oh my god, I'm literally cheesing over this freaking cover. What's the worst that I... Oh my god, this is great! So long and good night. So long and good night. Only two... Oh my god, that's messed up. This is only 2K. Or 2.9? 2.9. We do gotta boost. We do gotta boost those numbers. Dude, that's crazy. This is so good. This is so good. What is it on when she must burn? Oh, 11,000 monthly. Okay, that's not too bad. Oh, they just put this out a month ago. Dude, this is amazing. This is a really good. Oh my gosh, they're British. The British. Oh my god, that was amazing. I like that one a lot. That was really, really good. That was super, super good. Quite poggers. And it... Oh, they don't say like the... Like... I don't know. My British accent is not very strong, but I like to say my favorite thing to say with a British accent is like, I think I'ma go stream today. I don't know where that's from. I don't know where think is from in the UK, but I like to say, I think I'm a stream today. I think I'm a stream today. I fancy a stream today. I think I'm a stream. My British is bottle of water. Yeah, my British is not very good. Harry Potter. My British accent is not very good. But my Texan Lisa is good though. It's the best one. What is that? Texan Southern accent is toxic. Well, thank you. Bless your heart. I appreciate it. Thank you. Very kind of you, I'd say. So sweet to me. Mix Southern and British accent. Oh god. How? Oh god, that feels like. Oh. How to. Bottle of water. bottle of water. Yucky. Ew. Why does it sound like that? Y'all lack water? Well, I mean, sometimes too, instead of a T, it's like a D, so it's like, y'all like some water? Water? With like a long wah? Water? How's music review going? It's going strong. Alex, thank you for the bits. Miss Lisa, a question. Is pineapple pizza a crime? This is like the most... This is like the most overplayed joke I've ever heard. Because remember when people were like, oh my god, your pizza topping is sacrilegious. Just if it's yummy to you, then that is yummy to you. I don't think it's a crime. If you enjoy it, if your taste buds enjoy it, then it is not a crime. It's not that big of a deal. It shouldn't be a decade long debate. If your taste buds enjoy it, then it's good. No? If makeup is yummy? No! It's a crime to me because it will actually kill me. I'm allergic. Okay, that's different though. I'm not putting cinnamon on my pizzas. I'm not putting cinnamon on my pizzas. Literally, nobody made it a big deal until someone decided to make it a meme. Oh, okay. Yeah, true. That's fair. It's literally... I will say this. This is my answer. Is it a crime? No. It's literally not that deep. Final answer. I like pineapple. Sometimes I do... what is it? I do pineapple with jalapeno. Try that sometime. If you guys like pineapple on your pizza, try pineapple with jalapeno. That one's a good combo. But usually... Yeah, sweet and spicy. Usually, though, for my pizzas, I like savory pizzas. I've talked about my favorite pizza before. But it's spinach, sun-dried tomato, ricotta, with a balsamic glaze. That is my favoriteest pizza. And usually I have to make it myself. If I go to a place, then usually I just get pepperoni. I just get pepperoni or whatever. Also, you know, if you like pineapple pizza, or no, if you don't like pineapple pizza and you're like, Lisa, what the heck is that kind of answer? What? Pineapple pizza is like garbage tier pizza. You can just write it off. Take my opinion as a grain of salt. You can just write it off as me being a Little Caesars enjoyer, okay? I like Little Caesars pizza too, okay? So you can just write it off as like Lisa likes Little Caesars and so she doesn't know any better. She doesn't know anything. It's cheap. It's $5. If you're poor and you don't need it, but if you're craving a pizza, Little Caesars is literally $5. So that's it. If you don't agree with me, you can just say Lisa is a dumb sheep because she's like Little Caesars. Okay? Okay? I don't prefer the taste over other pizzas. It doesn't taste like anything except sauce and cheese to me. But I only go because the crazy bread smacks. I like the crazy bread. And it's a yummy. And then I make my own garlic butter at home. And I dip the crazy bread in the garlic butter. And it's a yummy. And it's delicious. Or you put hot honey on it, boom. That's all I have to say. Okay, final answer, yeah. Okay, what is the... okay, this one, it says... Outro like a tuning fork. What a bold choice of words. Outro like a tuning fork. I don't even know what that's supposed to mean, but... So true. Oh, and then they gave me off-stream recommendations as well. Oh, so sweet. Thank you. I appreciate it. I will definitely be listening to those. Okie dokie. Outro like a tuning fork? What is it? What is that even supposed to mean? I'm not sure.
It's in the middle of the night.
Okay.
The hour of the wolf. I can hear them call.
Her voice is beautiful.
Turn around and he's still there. Can I get to hold on to, hold on to,
oh,
hold on to? I open my heart, can I make it into the light?
Oh my god, this is gorgeous.
I'm in the middle of.
Oh, I forgot to add it. Okay. Oh no, it's in the playlist. It's in the playlist. Impressing me with like the music that they bring to Music Review, I swear. Constantly raising the bar. This is beautiful. This is absolutely gorgeous. No, it seems like she's like a grown woman. Yeah, except when they submit Slurpcore. Except that. No. I didn't like that one. I put it in the brain vault to never remember ever again. Outro like a tuning fork. Outro like a tuning fork. For real. I see now. I understand. Okay. Let's see. This one says, goes kinda hard, band name also goes hard. Okay. What is it then? Show me. Uh... band name is Sucks to Be You, Nigel. Damn. It sucks to be a Nigel on this day, I suppose. Nigel getting absolutely roasted. Nigel screaming, crying, throwing up right now. Any Nigels in- Any Nigels in the chat? No Nigels. This is an anti-Nigel band. Whoa! Lappa. 70 subscribers! Lappa. Oh my god, we're getting a lot of obscure picks this week. God, there's a Splatoon song similar. Wait. A similar background instrumental? Wait, which one is that? Is it from the first one or the second one? I don't know. I think. Is it Russian? I don't know. Don't ask me. I have no idea. I have no idea. I don't know European languages like that. Okay, let me do the next song. Okay, it says, the song is Bass with a Flower, sung and played by Solgetsu Ellie. She graduated over 4 years ago, so I get nostalgic listening to her old music. Oh, is she like an idol or... Wait, let me see. Or VTuber? Oh, it looks like she was a VTuber? I don't know, her profile picture on YouTube or her YouTube channel picture looks like a... Kimi ga kabin ni kureta hana ga. Oh my god! Stop, I kind of love her voice. Her voice is amazing! Oh my god! Solgetsu Ellie? I'm wondering, is this like her... like her grad song or like... It sounds so sad.
Futari de mo te tapini. She was a 3D model YouTuber before. Oh, that was freaking gorgeous. I'm gonna subscribe. I have to go look through her shit later. Dude, this is so... Oh, but she was a streamer. She was a streamer. I'm looking at her videos right now. But did she... She's pretty! Where's her other songs? Is it this one? What? Different song. What? I like the other one better. I like the other one better. Is that bad? I think I'm just biased towards like acoustic music personally. Yeah. Okay, this one says... where am I? Oh, it also said Lisa Love... Less than three on the other submission. People love to. Where the fuck is my cursor? Oh, there it is. Am I just stupid? No, I think I'm just blind. This is a self-produced idol slash singer-songwriter who started her own record label this year. See if you can spot all the album cover references in the music video. Wait, what? Wait. Dang! Okay. I love the vertical video. It's so cute. I love this. Oh my god, I love this. Ah! This is the feeling. Is it the this one? Is it this one? Maybe. Gives me so much joy. It gives me so much joy. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, jump rope, jump rope, jump rope, jump rope. Ooh, she's saying, who fucking cares what she's saying? It's a bop, it's a banger, it's a slapper. Whoever edited this needs to be involved in these. That's what I'm saying. I want a video like this. I love this. Summer isn't over until Halloween. I refuse. Oh my goodness. That was so cute. I love that one. Ah! Okay, hold on. Let me add it to my foot. Is it this one? This one? No, this is... No. Wait, is it not on... I'm gonna throw a fit. I'm gonna throw a tantrum at right now. I'm gonna throw a tantrum right now. No! Please! No! It's not. I don't think it is. I'm gonna save it for later though, because I need it in my life. Okay. This one says... Oh shit. Okay, okay. This is big... Big paragraph. Okay, okay, okay. This one says... Toho guy here. I can no longer determine fiction from reality as the music reviews churn on, the inevitable march of time taking its toll. I had a couple song choices lined up, but I lost track of which song is fresh and which song has been submitted. It is with a heavy heart that I submit this song. It's 10 minutes long, and I had to commit the unforgivable sin of chopping off the first 4 minutes. Toho Kami-sama, please forgive this lowly Toho listener, as he is no longer worthy of your bullet hell bangers! Never has the tragedy of the common been so apparent. Give the full song a listen to sometimes. It's one of Shibayan's most famous songs. Oh my god. He sinned. Pour one out for Toho, bro. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. He's so stressed out. Wait, let me save it to the playlist really quick before I start. Okay. You deal with this heretic. Oh my god, I was like, oh, it's gonna be like song lore or something. It's gonna be song lore, or it's gonna be album lore. And it was like, no, I have committed a crime. He just owned up to his crime. And I'm like, wow. It takes guts. It takes guts to skip through a 10-minute song and admit to it. It was his confession? Oh my god. Oh my god, you're so right. to repent? Why to me? Ah, yes. What is it? I will rid you of your music sin. I will rid you of your music sin for today's music review, and today is a joyous day for everybody. As we celebrate the great sounds that bring our ears much happiness. Bring salvation to... Oh my god! Oh my god! I'm just trying to listen to music! It's okay, he's forgiven. Besides... Without fail, pretty much every music review, he always brings some sort of Toho song, and everybody enjoys it, and it brings every sheeple, so much joy. So we can forgive him this one time, right? I feel like we can. This was his one. It's a very, very big sin, but it's okay. We forgive him. The song slaps. He never lets sheeple down. Yeah, he never lets sheeple down. Besides, I like the song, so I forgive him. I like the song. Kami-sama will forgive him. Who's to say? I vote not guilty. Oh my god, it's like the what is that one? It was submitted a couple months ago. Milgram, the one. Milgram, that was like guilty or not guilty for their crimes. That's like Toho guy right now. That's like Toho guy. We're so Milgram. I say he's not guilty. I say his music and his music review crimes may be forgiven. You might forgive him, but what happens when he listens to this song on his workout playlist and has a breakdown? He is no, 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 no. We forgive him. We forgive him. He was just trying to abide by the music review laws and rules. He was just trying to be a good sport, and so I can respect that. I can respect that. He's not innocent. No, he's not innocent, but he is forgiven. Well, not bopping. I'm not red, but I'm like bopping, you know? I'm like vibing. Yeah, I'm bopping, but I'm not a bop. Yay! Okay, that was great. Thank you. You are forgiven. The song was a banger. Okay, let's see. Oh, one moment. Hello. Where is he? Oh my god. Well, that's fine. They were just telling me that it's like one of those AI covers. I think those are so funny. Have you guys seen the Plankton one from SpongeBob? They have him sing like Bring Me the Horizon and like Pierce the Veil and stuff like that, and I think it works really well. I love the Plankton ones. Or like the Mordecai from regular show ones. Plankton singing Slipknot is absolutely crazy. That's what I'm saying. I love the... I actually did see one of those AI covers that was Mordecai. It was like the Mordecai in the Twilight. And they were singing Airplanes. You know, can we pretend that airplanes in the night sky... So like the meme like evolved. The meme like evolved. So... Now it's like for real. Crazy. I don't know. Anyway. This one is Neko Arc singing Bring Me to Life.
How can you see into non-eyes?
Nice. Opening your eyes. Oh no, nyum, nyum, without a soul. A spirit sleeping so magical until you find it there and meet it back. Oh. Wake me up inside. Wake me up.
This is just like a... Oh, shut up.
Name!
Did you see Bullenyassens?
Bullenyassens?
Now that I know what I'm without, you can't just leave me.
I can't wake up.
Save me.
Wake me up.
I can't wake up.
Save me.
Nothing I've become.
Bring me to life.
I've been living a lie. There's nothing inside.
Bring me to life.
Frozen inside. The AI owes Baby Lisa a royalty check.
Darling, only you.
Okay, I'll back her up.
All of this time, I can't believe I couldn't see. Lost in the dark, but you were right in front of me. Without a word, without a heart, without a soul, don't let me die here. There must be something more! Wake me up! I can't wake up! Save me! Wake me up! I can't wake up! Save me! Now can I think of?
Bring me to life.
I've been living a lie. There's nothing inside.
Bring me to life.
There's nothing
inside. That was so good.
That was fucking great. 냐생 inside. 냐생 inside. 냐생 inside either from you too. Also, I think. Okay, let's see. Oh my! Sorry. I like this band. This next submission, I like this band. What the fuck? Just been obsessed with this band recently. Hope you enjoy. This band. Every freaking. Oh my god, I sound like. When will you learn? When will you learn? Okay, every freaking week, I feel like there's at least one submission that is like on one of my. On like one of my extensive. I have a library of playlists, but. There's always at least one that is like on a playlist that I have or something like that. And I'm always like absolutely flabbergasted because I'm like, how the fuck do you know about this? Where did this come from? What rabbit hole did you fall down where you found this? No, it's not Title Fight. I got reverse yoinked. I did. Oh my god. You live in my walls? Why? I don't think that's very, very comfortable. I don't think that's very comfortable. I think that would be uncomfortable, if anything. You can like... No! Oh my god, it's gone! No! Okay, I know what song it is, though. I know what song it is. So I can look up another link for it. Because this song is really good. Hold on. I gotta save it to the playlist, though. Okay. I'm so excited for you guys to listen to it. It's a banger. I know the algorithm is working its magic. I'm so glad. I love this band. Right? Right? It's so good. Right? It's so good. It's not like they're a small band or anything, but I just never expected, I don't know. You know what I mean? Like, they're not small in any way, but I was just like, wow. It's nice to see bands that I listen to. Lisa recommendation. I love Vane! I love Vane! Oh my god. Ah! Yeah! I love that song. I love that whole album. It's really good. Anyway, it's crazy. Yeah, I don't know. What was I saying? Oh yeah, it's just crazy sometimes seeing... like music I listen to off stream in the music review pool because I'm like, ah, how the fuck? What the fuck? Anyway, I'm done. sorry. Anyway. Okay, maybe now I'm bop. Just a little bit, because I was just like, I sound like a chihuahua or something. Because I get so excited, I don't even know what to say. My brain goes faster than my mouth can speak. Embarrassing. Anyways, this one says, another band from East Java. This time it's the Shoegaze Unit Enola. One of the forefronts in modern Indonesian shoegaze and personally one of my favorites. Band lore. Oh, we get band lore. Okay, yummy. I love band lore. The drummer was an upperclassman of mine in college, and I just learned about it right after his graduation and right before I watched their show. They did a set in an abandoned market with an extended cut of one of their songs, originally 7 minutes and extended to a 46-minute with ambient and post-rock rendition of the song. You can watch it by searching Enola Ambient set on YouTube if you're interested. And then it says, thank you for listening. Thank you, Lisa, for making music review and allowing me to do one of my favorite things, sharing and geeking over music to people. Sheepy love greater than colon 3C. Band lore. Okay, so you have a personal experience with the band. That's pretty cool. That's really exciting. Okay, let me save this one moment. This already sounds amazing. Give me one moment though. DSNG Guitar, thank you for subscribing. Thank you. I'm already yoinking this. I already know I have to yoink it. Sorry. Yoinked. This is for me now. This is my song. This is mine, sorry about that. Oh wait, did I save the album? Wait. Oh, oopsie. That's fine. I already saved it. It's mine now. That's wholesome for that sheep to share the personal love. I know, right? I love that. Honestly, even if it's just like, oh yeah, this band was there for me during like a tough time, I'm still like, that's lore that I like to hear. I only had to get through like, what, 30 seconds before I was like, yeah, this is a yoinker, this is a yoinker. This is sick. Immaculate vibes. I know. I feel like it hasn't even been a roller coaster. Everything is like, so, I mean, it's like still music whiplash, right? But it's still like, the vibes are there. The vibes are there. I like your young song. Thank you for allowing us a quick peek into your personal collection. Yeah, it's whatever. It's whatever. You know, I have lore. One of my viewers actually went to college. Or, wait, what was the lore? The gender is that. Yeah, like, one of my sheeple, you know? Like, yeah, so, like, the upperclassman was, the drummer in the band, so... Yeah, kind of crazy, huh? I know, it's a small world. This album art guys, I like the album art. I think it's sick. Is that a lore? No. I'm literally just repeating what they say. Whoa, crazy. Okay, this is sick. Dude, this song is epic. Miss anything epic? This song! Unironically, this song! Actually, the past couple songs have been all of the songs today... Who am I kidding? All of the songs today have been really epic, so... This part caught my attention too. It's so good. Unironically, reminds me of one of the old... one old Coldplay. Oh wait, one Coldplay song when they mentioned. There's gonna be a lot of yoinkers from me after stream, this included. Good. Nothing but bops in this. That's what I'm saying. Everybody's on fire today. We only have we technically only have 5 more left for today. We kind of got through the... Because it's like 20 each day. We only have 5 left for today. Weird as hell. I know, that's what I'm saying. Oh. It doesn't feel... I don't know. Time kind of flew. This song is so sick. I'm sorry. I'm just like... I'm just so freaking stoked over this song. I need to listen to more. Let me see. Hold on. Let me do a little look-see. So, it looks like... They have an album? Oh, they have... Wait, show all discography. So that song was a part of an album. 5 songs. So like an LP. More. Five songs, and then they have one single from 2021. Wait, no. The single... Oh, okay. I understand. Wait, they haven't been active since 2021? Really? Okay, okay, well, so I guess the single, they had one single in preparation for their album or their LP, and then, so that single is on the album too. And they're releasing the vinyl on album, they're releasing it, wait, they're releasing a vinyl? I need it. I need it. Well, I want to listen to the rest of the album first, but that song already did it for me. I like that. Sold out. God. Whatever. It's not like I care. I need it! Why would you tell me? Why would you tell me if it's sold out? Maybe I can find it on Discog. No! Don't say that! It will be up on Discog for $400. Don't even say it. You literally read my mind. I was like, oh, maybe I can find it on Discog. Don't even say that. Oh my god. No. Maybe they'll do like a repress. If it's sold out, maybe that will like be incentive to do a repress. Second press. Yes! Okay, cool. Sick. You have to send to me in Marshmallow or something, or like tag me in the Twitter post so that I can like get it immediately. You found the curse is weird for cheap. Maybe you'll win here. Maybe. Maybe. Maybe I'll just wait for their second press. I don't really mind. Hell yeah. Epic. Okay. So this next one, it says, I've probably heard the song a few hours waiting for other players in the multiplayer lobby for this game. Hope you like it. It's a game? VGM? Soul Sacrifice. What is that? What is... What is Soul Sacrifice? What kind of game is it? I see multiplayer. Oh, that's fine. I don't know. One of the games that Sony Japan Studio worked on, I repeat to them, Monster Hunter from the Vita. I never had a Vita. One of the other three people that played this game. Oh my gosh. I never played Monster Hunter. Decent sales on Steam. Aren't they like MMO? Right? Monster Hunter Rise is like MMO? Okay. I don't have a whole lot of experience with like real MMO. I played Club Penguin. I played Disney Pixie Hollow. I played, what was that one? I played, what is it? What was it called? I think this is the name of it. Let me, I have to look at the... Yeah! I played Adventure Quest! I played Adventure Quest. I was never huge into, Wizards 101, but when I was baby sheep, I had older friends. Like, my friend who I would play on her PS2, she had a family computer and she would play Wizard 101, and she would let me watch. Wait, Adventure Quest MMO? Really? Maybe I'll play for stream. That sounds kind of fun. And then I played Final Fantasy 14 with Sheep, bro. But that's like the only like real one. And then he got bored of it, so then I got bored of it. Because I didn't want to play by myself. Sheep, bro. My brother. Now he just plays Fortnite. Yeah, I got secondhand wizard training. My brother. Yeah. But I didn't... I always play other games because... I always play games because I wanted to play them with everybody else. Like, I always felt awkward playing them by myself. So if anybody was playing a game, I'd be like, oh, I'll play it too. Except for Club Penguin. I would spend hours on Club Penguin. And I'd spend hours on freaking Pixie Hollow. And I'd spend hours on freaking Adventure Quest. I love Club Penguin. It was a good one. I like the little dance. I want to make a little animation or get one commission of the little... You know the Club Penguin dance? I can't even do it because my arms don't move because I'm a VTuber. But you know where it's like the penguin dances? The one animation. I need it. I need it. The classic one. Yeah. The classic penguin dance. Tetris. Oh my gosh. I liked Farmville. I still have Farmville on my phone. I have Farmville 2 on my phone. I do in fact have games on my phone. I have Farmville and I have Peggle, and I have Animal Restaurant, and I have a cat. I think it's like, what is it called? Soup? It's like they make soup. The cats make the soup. I have Candy Crush. I have Animal Restaurant. I have Peggle Blast. I have Sumiko Farm. I have Cookie Run. I have Crossy Road. And I have Farmville 2. And I play all of them. Peggle! I love the soup. I've seen ads of that game. Yeah, they make soup. It's like cats and they make soup. And then you can gotcha for cute outfits for your soup cats. You can gotcha for cute outfits for your soup cats. Because they make the soup. So there's like a vegetable chopping cat. And then they make the soup. They have vegetable chopping cat. They have broth cat, who's like standing over the big pot of broth like a cauldron. And then they have like a little rest area for them. It's like a little hammock. And then you let your cats, after a long day of chopping vegetables or stirring broth, then they can lay down in the hammock and take a little rest. And then you can dress them up in little hats and outfits and stuff. And then Animal Restaurant, you are like a business owner. You're an animal restaurant owner. And you can hire your animal employees and make your restaurant look all fancy. And then a bunch of your, you can buy like recipes and then like expand your restaurant. And it's like a cookie clicker game though. You just click and then you tap the thing a lot so that it like gets flyers out for your restaurant. And it's fun for when you're like brain spaghetti. I like the animal. You can't dress them up in little outfits though. But there is a little tuxedo cat. Like, you know, tuxedo cats are like the black and white cats. They're like the black and white cats. He is actually a butler because he's a tuxedo cat. Oh my god, I love it. I love that game. It's the best. And then I just listen to music. I listen to music, and then I just sit in bed and I just cookie clicker. I need a new capybara spa replacement. I kind of do. I finished the game, so I kind of need a new... Well, that's what Sticky Business was, but I kind of want like an animal game because I like the animal games. Pokemon Cafe yet? No. I didn't even know that existed. What is Pokemon Cafe? Sorry, I'm totally going on a tangent. Wait, is it for... Oh, it's puzzle game. What is it for? Switch? Oh, it's mobile. Oh, wait, it is for Switch too. What does it look like? Cafe Remix. Oh my god, this is so cute. Oh my god, stop. It's like 2D? Oh my god. Puzzle Score? Hey, what is the... Ow, I got an eyelash. Ah, 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 ah. Wait, this is so cute, and I love the art style. Oh my god, I guess I gotta play Pokemon Cafe. Ah, that's so precious. I love that. Okay. Anyway, let me not get sidetracked too much. Beep, 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 beep. Okay, this one says, good day, Lisa and Sheepo. Today's suggestion is from this great band that I miss since they disbanded in 2017. This EP, which featured the coolest guest vocalist, followed up their first album. At the time, they needed a new permanent vocalist for their second full-length album. So until that was sorted out, they put out this four-song collab EP with one song being an Aphex Twin cover. Okay. Okay. This is the first track and does a splendid job at giving any curious listener an idea at what kind of album this is. Have a listen and enjoy MR greater than colon 3C. Really? Interesting. Not what I was expecting! I was like, Aphex Twin cover? Oh my god, it's gonna be so like relaxing, I bet. Not what I was expecting! Since you mentioned Discogs, I remembered to check my want list and ended up getting two more vinyls. That website is a disaster. Oh my god, for reals. Okay, this is joint. This is joint. It's mine now. Oh my gosh, you guys are spoiling me this week. You guys are spoiling me this week, I swear. God. This is so badass. What the fuck? What the fuck? Thank you. thanks for all the yoinkers today, guys. I swear, holy shit. I have so many things to listen to. I like that one. I'm gonna listen to the album later. Ow! Ah! What the flip? What the flip? That was really good. I like that one. Thank you. I did enjoy that. Okay, so there's only... 1, 2, 3. And then we done. Okay. This one. Let me grab the link. B-side from an artist that I've never seen anyone else talk about, but maybe Sheepy is cool and knows about them. :3C. I don't know. I'm not cool. Sheepy love, Sheeple love. No, I'm just kidding. I'm pretty cool, but I don't know everything. So maybe. We'll see. We'll see. We will see. It didn't look familiar. Oh, no way. The Windows Movie Maker. 14 years. The Windows Movie Maker. Stop it. I recognize that blue screen anywhere. All of the AMVs were on the Windows Movie Maker. Jeez Louise on cheese. Oh my god. Movie Maker or SoundCloud? SoundCloud.
Screen is blue and the fire is red.
It sounds familiar, but I don't know if I know this.
I get up, stay in bed.
It's just the two same pictures.
Thank you.
Wait, that's really good. The veggies too. Be a part of the Wiggles too, and it just says the end. Look at this, the end. Thank you, the end. Thank you so much. Okay, this one says, "This is Chris Simpson's band after Mineral broke up." No, ew. Why'd you say that? Can we publicly shame this person for what they said? They said... they said, Mommy Lisa, ew! Greater than colon 3C. Boo! Boo! Don't call me that! Since when? Boo! 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 He's not cooking. He's not cooking. That's gnarly. Don't ever call me that ever again. Or I'm gonna have to take your pinky from you. I'm gonna throw a tomato at you. If you say that to me again, I'm gonna throw a tomato at you. That's nutty. That's gross! Do not let him near the kitchen. The pinky gone. I know this band. I know this band. What? But I didn't know the band lore. I just knew it as a band that I listened to. What song do I have theirs on my... Hold on, I have to go through the library of playlists. Give me a second. Jeez. Hold on. I promise it'll... What the... Surrender your UV. I think it's from the same album. Yup. A Lull in Traffic.
Traffic.
What the fuck? Silly Lee song. Shut up! When I talk to Sheeple, I say shut up like this. Shut up! Like that. Shut up! Banger. This one, this is already yoinked for me. I have the intro to this album, the intro song. Next time something funny happens on the road and I lull, I'll think of Lisa until the lull. Shut up. Shut up. I'm yoinkable, I know. Just gotta yoink the lore for this one. Whatever, whatever. Man, you guys are sick. Okay, this is the last one for today. Oh, and I know this one too. What the heck? I know this one too. It doesn't say anything. It just is there. Doesn't have any words with it. But I know this song. I really, really like this group. Well, it's not a group, it's just two girls, but I really like them. Their dynamic is really cute. When I see their like live performances, I think it's really cute. But this is like one of the sad songs. Yeah, another pre-yoink song. Yeah. Actually, I do have some lore with this group. I was supposed to, when I was still into Neria, I think like a couple months before things ended, I was supposed to cover one of their songs. I was supposed to do a cover video for one of their songs. But then it didn't end up coming to fruition for reasons. But yeah, but it's just funny because I like this group a lot. Or I guess duo. I shouldn't call them a group. They're just like duo. Yeah, but I like their music is really cute. K-pop enjoy. Just a bit, yeah. It's my guilty pleasure. They're not even a duo anymore. I don't know much about like what's going on for them. I listened to them a lot like a couple years ago, and then I just sort of forgot about them. But every time I listen to their music, I'm like, The girl on the right left. So it's just the main girl now, right? It's like a solo. It's like a solo. I saw some newer live performances of them. Or no, just of her. Just of her, not of them. Yeah. Oh, I know Dreamcatcher. I'm familiar with some of their... Oh, baby, good night! But yeah, I like them. You make me cry, you break me down. 네가 있어야 했던 그땐 네 손길 다 했던 것도 날 안아주지 못했었던 거야. Baby, I'm so lonely. 나는 너무 외로웠었던 거야. You put me in. Baby, I'm so lonely. 나는 너무 외로웠었던 거야. Sad song that we got this week ended up being the last song to play for today. That's crazy. I haven't been watching much lately. Honestly, just watching much in general, like... I don't know. I haven't been allotting myself any time to watch anything. I've been like, oh, gotta do this, gotta do that. This is more important, this is more important. I haven't really been watching much. But, what is it called? I want to rewatch, when I was feeling all nostalgic or whatever, I was talking to one of my old friends and she was like, oh my god, remember when we used to watch Boys Over Flowers? And I was like, oh my god, ew! Boys Over Flowers. Oh my god! I was like, this is craziness. Busy sheep is good, but too busy sheepy is bad. I know! Gotta make some time to watch my silly shows. Oh, let's see. I think it's from this album. No, it's not this one. This is the sad one, though. To My Youth. Oh, I like that one. It's so pretty. Wait, hold on. 나는 한때 내가 이 세상에 사라지길 바랬어 온 세상이 너무나 깜깜해 매일 밤을 울던 날 Alright, I'll see you later. Okay, have a good rest of your day. Take care. See you later, alligator. I gotta find it. Oh my god. Where is she not active? Oh no, 4 weeks ago. Oh, so she posts like monthly. I want to find the one song that I really, really like though. I forget the name of it, but I remember how the video is. It's like this really cute video. She's like getting ready in her room and the girl is like playing guitar. But I don't remember the name of the song. That was the one that I was gonna cover. Oh my gosh. They're both so pretty. Was it this one? I love the video. Playlist. My nose is itchy. I do have a very nice picture of it. Thank you, present. Oh, really? My parents didn't let me watch it because of... Yeah, no. It was brutal. That show was brutal. It really was. Is it this one? No, this is new. Gotta scroll all the way back. I need to find this before I forget forever. Is it this one? No. My god. Gonna explode. Oh, it's this one! I remember! Bum 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 da 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 da.
An dae, kamon do, geoke gaji hae. Do da gakkameon eo jeong jareo.
An dae, the video is so cute. Dissolved. Isn't that so sad? I know, I love her voice too. There's also another one that I like too. Why don't I just look it up on my playlist? I feel like that's gonna be so much easier. Oh, it's this one. It was either gonna be that one or this one that I was gonna cover. I like this one too. Going through my closet and throwing everything on the floor too. Sometimes. Okay. Anyway, I'm done. hold on one second. Let me save my spot in the form and then let me play some music. Where is yum yum yum. Oh, I'll listen to some Hum. I haven't listened to Hum in a while. I like Hum though. Yay. Great songs tonight. Implying clothes aren't already on the floor. No! My room is clean. My room is good right now. Yeah, good tangent. I know. I was like, nee. Yeah. I like Hum. She's out back counting stars. Another great MR, but I know it was great. I went ahead and made myself a playlist of about 20 songs I can consider requesting next time around. Oh my god. Well, we have 3 more parts, so you have plenty of time to decide which songs you want to do. Plenty of time. You're all good. Honestly, we kind of powered through everything today. We did really good, guys. And then we have 20 more next week. So I'm excited. I haven't really... Sometimes when you guys start submitting on Sundays, I like to kind of like sift through and look at your little comments that you leave me, because I love looking at what you guys have to say. And you guys are the funniest shit. I'm not gonna spoil, because there's some funny ones. She's not a But it's definitely every time it's like a sheeple inside joke, you know what I mean? Most of the time, like, you know, :3c, greater than :3c, or like saying some like stupid stuff, I don't know, other stuff. there's a form on Sundays at 4 p.m. Pacific. It made me laugh all the time. But yeah, I like it, it's fun. Pacific Standard Time for US. Gonna go get some ground bison. Bye, Lisa, or bye, Jack. Okay, see you later. Have a good rest of your evening and enjoy your bison. Enjoy your bison. But yeah, it's fun. I like listening to it. And I like bison. I like listening to the songs and I like reading the little comments. It's fun. They're always either silly or clever or informative. There's like a pipeline. Some of it is clever and informative. Sometimes it's silly and informative. Sometimes it's just a little clever and a little silly. You know what I mean? It's a Venn diagram. Sometimes it's all three. But I enjoy it. It's fun. Yeah. And I didn't... Honestly, today... all bangers. I had a lot of fun today. As if I don't have fun every time. But I don't know. A lot of the songs today kind of hit. I was enjoying it. And there are some songs that I already knew. So I was like, oh my god! I always feel like I sound like a freaking freak when I'm like... I know that song. Whatever. I know so many yoinks and a couple reverse yoinks. For real. But it is fun. Regardless of what it is, it's fun always. So I like it. But yeah, good day today, guys. Otsu music review for today. I did that too. Like, I know. That's what I was saying. It's always like, it's like a, it's always like a, like, exciting because you're like, oh, I know that too! You know? Do you remember the alt VTuber joke I made? Dragon with a sheep in her soul? I came up with a name. Chikasa Lifuji. That sounds so like... like, fantasy name. That cheapo is just like me, but real girl. That's what I'm saying. Whenever you guys send me stuff that's like a reverse yoink, I'm like, what the fuck? How many Lisa streams do you have to watch to like suddenly be stealing my playlist? How do you do this to me? How do you do this? Gotta go, thanks for a stream. No worries, I'm wrapping up anyway, so I'm gonna be ending in a bit, in just a second as well. At least two, the shared brain cell, for real. I think it is the shared brain cell. And you know, of course, like the algorithm. The algorithm is part of the shared brain cell. We do a little yoinking to your playlist. I guess you do. We synchronize the frequencies to Sheepy Brain. That makes sense. Later, everyone. Glad to finally catch a full... yeah! Thank you guys for coming. I appreciate it. Feel free to head out. Go do your thing. I'm gonna head out in a second as well, so... We're all about the same. Half brain cell. Someone took a bite out of it last time. I know! I've given you guys, like, what? 3 brain cells already? One of them is... or no, two of them are eaten, and then the other one I gave you is half eaten. Stop eating the brain cell. Oh my god. So, do you say your name like Pascal? Pascal? Hashel Saucer, thank you for the gifted subs. If you receive one, please say thank you. I didn't want to butcher your name. Hashel or Pa... I read it as Pascal too, but I didn't want to say it because near brain. Like Pascal. Oh, so it is like Pascal! Oh my god. Okay. I didn't want to be like a freak, like a near freak, but I was like, yeah. Okay, Pascal. Okay, cool. We need them to call Lisa cute more creatively. Wait, what do you mean? Thank you so much for the gifted subs. I just wanted to make sure I wasn't gonna butcher your name later. I will remember. I know, do you have a village? Pascal's village! Oh. No, don't eat the brain cell anymore. This track slaps? Oh, thanks! Here, I can link it. Give me a sec. It's a banger, right? I like this song too. Or else I wouldn't be playing it. Wait, how do you... Okay, I got it. Right here. For you! If you enjoy the song, it's for you. I don't know how to say the name, and I always feel like I say things stupid, so I don't wanna make it sound bad. How do you call Lisa cute without using the words cute, though? Lisa, you're looking very pretty today. Oh my gosh, Lisa, did you do something with your hair today? Your eyes are looking especially sparkling today. You look so kira kira today. Lisa, you're thanks, girly. You are so fabulous. Thank you. Thank you so much. I'm off. Thank you for. Okay, see you later. Slay. You guys are. I warm your hearts. That's what it is. I bring you joy. Oh, Lisa, you look quite dashing. Oh, thank you. Stop it. You're making me bop right now. Okay, guys. Okay, chill. Wait, for real. I was joking at first. Wait, don't pull out like the actual compliment, so I will get embarrassed. Thank you, though. Lisa, what the fuck? You're slaying today, queen? The fit? Oh my god, it's the same anime character fit I've worn for two years! Whoa, almost 2 years. Bobby the Rock, oh my god. This is a glamorous girl boss. I'm so excited. I can't wait for my new outfit. I'm gonna freaking explode into a million trillion shards. Like glass. I'm like porcelain. I will break immediately because I just implode. I get too excited. I go yippee! And then I just implode into a million shards. Yas, queen! Fit on fleek. Oh my god. Thank you! I appreciate it. No reason to be embarrassed about being the most entertaining, cute, and chill. Shut up. Your teaser actually melted me, man. I can't be more. I am so freaking excited. Yippee, then boom! Yippee! Pow. Literally. Lisa's definitely more pedal to the metal than usual today. What does that mean? I'm being abrasive? Wait. They're gonna be an outfit guest? I mean, yeah, you guys can if you want to. I don't... How do I do that? Do I just have to, like... give you guys like a silhouette or something, and then you draw on top of the silhouette. Oh, you're being... Oh, sorry. Wait, should I tone it? Sorry, my bad. I'm just really excited today. All the music was really good, so it's got me in a good mood. Is that Balenciaga? Oh my god. I got lots of energy today. I slept really good. I slept really good. I know, I kind of have zoomies. Sorry. The music was good today, and I got good sleep last night, and I had like a very relaxing weekend. Honestly, I feel like my week always just depends on the weekend. Like, if I have like a really sluggish, bad, like overwhelming weekend, then my whole week is just a 50-50. But if I have like a relaxing, like I don't, you know, like I give myself I allow myself some time to relax or whatever, then like the rest of my week is always 100 or more. I'm not running labs, shut up. I'm not. Yeah, I'm in a great mood. Last week was... it was a coin flip. But this week is good. I'm feeling great. And I can't... Oh yeah, you guys are gonna have to... hold my... well, I don't want to say it like that. How would I say it? You guys are gonna have to help me out, because... Dragon's Dogma... I don't even remember where I left off last time. And, I feel like I'm gonna get really frustrated. No, I take it back. I literally stopped myself before I fin- It's a figure of speech! You cannot hold my hand. You cannot hold my hand. I'm saying... It's a figure of speech! It's a figure of speech! Oh my god. Anyway, why are you... I'm not even gonna entertain it. Oh my god. Anyways. You guys are gonna have to help me out because... Dragon's Dog... Anyways. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Anyways, I literally am saying anyways like a trillion times. Anyways, gonna need help because you know how I get. I get very headstrong and I get very stubborn and I get fussy. And I'm gonna need help not getting upset. I'm gonna need help not getting genuinely upset at the game. Because last time, I remember, it's still stuck in my brain. It's the reason why I stopped playing it. That one fight... That one fight where I... oh, this is perfect because I'm being such an edgy dude right now. The reason why I stopped playing was because I got so upset over the Cyclops. I literally beat the Cyclops. Like, I won the quest. I beat the quest. And then it took me down with it, and then I died, and then I wasn't able to beat it ever again. I literally wanted to cry. Like, it wasn't even a joke. Like, I just wanted to... I was so mad. I just wanted to cry. Oh my god. So I'm gonna need assistance. Please help me out. I am stubborn and I'm headstrong and I can admit it. I get frustrated pretty easy when I don't understand things. So, please help me. I absolutely love how you get into your silly... Why are you showing them the clip? Oh my god. I was like on the verge of tears. fave Dragon's Dogma thing is how ogres are literally harder to fight if you have a female character in your party because reasons. My character is literally... all of my pawns, I'm pretty sure, were men. And then my my character is a girl. Because we have buff Tano, and then we had that one tall... I think he was like an archer dude. Because buff Tano is a healer. And then we had the archer dude, and then we had the sword dude. No, I think actually maybe she might have been a lady. I can't even remember. I don't remember. Yeah. And I just fell off the cliff and I wanted to cry. Because I had gone through it over and over and over again, and then I finally beat the dude. And then I apparently I remember this. It was like, it was burned into my brain because people were like, oh, if you didn't let go of him, he would have broken your fall. And I was like, there's no way that that is like a thing. That there's no way. Oh my god. And I let go and I died. Do you care about... I do, because I'm not through it yet. I want to get through it on my... Well, not on my own. I just need help. I need help. Yeah. Ugh. God. It was so annoying. So mad. It got me upset. Anyway, we're gonna play it... Not tomorrow, but the next day. Mm-hmm. Not tomorrow, but the next day. And then on Wednesday. And then on Thursday, we're gonna play Nier, more Tomato. And then, I was so inspired. Even though I got really embarrassed last Twitch stream, I got like really embarrassed, and then I ended the stream because I was like, my brain went too fast, and I was like, oh my god, I am embarrassing myself, I'm leaving goodbye. Anyway, but it inspired me to do a nostalgia karaoke, so I'm doing that. Mostly 2010s and newer. God, okay, well that's just like normal. That's just normal Lisa behavior. I don't know what you. I don't know what you want me to say. Think you're better off doing some goblin slang for more XP. That might be good. I think I am underleveled for sure. I think I'm underleveled for sure. But yeah, so we have a fun week ahead of us. I'm excited. We're kind of underleveled if I... Okay. Yeah, I think so too. It's fine. It's fine, we'll get it. We'll get it. Turning to dust as we see. Well, no! I put 2000s, I put Y2K too. I'll sing some Spice Girls. I'll sing some Britney. Oh, baby. I could do some Britney. I could do some... I could do some, what else? Like, Natalie Ambragba. I don't know how to say her last name. And it's found time, out of faith, and how I feel, Ambraglia. Yeah. And da-da-da-da-da-da-da-ba-ba-ba-da-da. What else? I could do... I don't know, I have like a whole playlist. I have a whole playlist, we went through it on... Thursday. So we can do some of those, yeah. 1,000 miles, if I could... A thousand... Nina, I'll do some Sunny Day Real Estate. No, Sunny Day Real Estate is 90s. Sunny Day Real Estate. Will I go running down. For reals. Or, yeah, I don't know. I don't know what else. I'll figure it out. It'll probably be, I don't know. I want to keep it on our archive, but we'll see what happens. Sometimes it's a little hard to find instrumentals that don't aren't stupid, but that's okay. Ah, go! Insert, run it down. In circles, I'm running down. In circles, running down. Owl City, oh true, Owl City. If you have any artists to recommend to me from that time, I will even do 90s. If I know the song and it's from the 90s, then I'll sing it. Send me Marshmallow. Give me recommendation. Yo, 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 yo. Yo, 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 yo. Okay, I'm gonna wrap up now. Thank you guys for listening to me ramble. Thanks for coming to Music Review as usual. Oh yeah, I swear I did the highlight for the last part of last month's form. But if I didn't, then I will publish it ASAP. I'll wait for this one to process and I'll put them both out at the same time. Yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Sound good? Let me see. He's online. Oh, Maya is streaming. I'm gonna raid Maya. Circles. Running down. Maya. Maya streaming. What is this? Valheim. You guys, I don't know what to do for a raid message, honestly. Maybe you could just say sheepy raid. That's fine. I don't want to be too invasive. I think she's in the collab right now, so we could just say sheepy raid. Sheepy raid. Okay, guys? Thank you. I appreciate it. Okay, I will go ending screen. Beep, boop, bop. And then I'll send you over to Maya right now. Everybody good to go? Everybody good to go? Beep! Okay, let's go. Alright, see you guys later. Otsushibi, see you on Wednesday.